Let's make this song crazy! Oh my gosh! What are you talking about? I'm laughing so hard my belly button hurts! Later, Gator!
You and I, my friend, are going to write a fantabulous new song! Now, as I'm sure you know, what separates a good songwriter from a great songwriter is getting the lyrics just right. So, I'm gonna ask you some questions. And if your answers are brilliant, and I know they will be, we might just have a hit on our hands. When I ask a question, just speak real clear and pretty into the microphone. Ready to compose, compadre? Me too! When I ask a question, just speak real clear and pretty into the microphone. Achoo! Ah! Oh, barnacles! My papers! Oh, quick! Use your microphone to catch as many papers as you can, or I won't have any questions to ask you. Well, looky here! You caught 5 fissionating questions! Shimmering sharks! Great work! You caught 4 fantabulous questions! Hoppin' hammerheads! You caught 3 thrilling questions! Well, that was a close call. But you know, I think you ought to catch at least 3. You appear to have lost a precious Krabby Patty. I think you ought to catch at least 3. Oh, well, chin up. I promise not to sneeze. Now, let's just get started. Oh, I made you lose all your Krabby Patties. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to. Please, let's try again. Please! As a great man once said, all great songwriters lose their Krabby Patties sometimes. I want to write a funny song with you! Now, where are my papers? What do you know? Krabby Patties, on behalf of myself, I would just really like to thank you for giving me another chance. I know that I will make you very glad that... Achoo! Oh, barnacles! I did it again! Look, just catch a few this time, and I'll give you extra questions. Oh, oh! Catch as many as you can! Time to write our song! I'm ready! What's your favorite sea animal? How old are you? What does your name sound like when you say it backwards? What rhymes with Squidward? What's your favorite word? What's black and white and red all over? What's that behind you? What do you say when a lobster pinches you on the nose? What do you like on top of your Krabby Patty? Ooh, there's in a pineapple under the sea. What weighs more than an anchor? What sound does a sponge make? What's more fun than a barrel of jellyfish? What do you say when you trip on your shoelaces? How do you feel after you eat ice cream? What is your best friend's name? Where do you live? How much wood would a yellow sponge chuck? If a yellow sponge could chuck wood. What do you want to be when you grow up? What do you say when you answer the telephone? What's your favorite musical instrument? What's the best thing about pirates? How do they say, I split my pants in outer space? Okie dokie then. If you want to do a different game, just click the back arrow. Answer the question so we can get going on our wacky song. If you want to do a different game, just click the back arrow. Catfish got your tongue? Go ahead and answer the question. All right. We did it. All right, sailors. Hold on to your earlobes and get ready for a little tune I like to call On My Krabby Patty. Mr. Maestro, please. Now that, my friend, is music with a capital Mu. If you want to add this hot track to your CD, just click on the CD button. Then you can listen to our song again by clicking on it in your CD case. Or, if you think we should rewrite our song with some new lyrics, click on me. Here we go again! Are you ready? Y'all come back now. Here? All right! I hope you've got your thinking cap on, cause you're gonna need it. Pay very close attention. Watch this box. When you see a highlighted word, you sing a solo. That's Italian for alone. And I'll tell you what. Whenever I see a highlighted word, I'll hold my breath until you sing. Just to remind you, like this. Ready? Okie dokie, Capitan! Let's try squeezing a little creative juice this time, if you know what I mean. Instead of a highlighted word in the lyrics box, this time there'll just be blank spaces, and you fill them with your imagination. Ready? Alrighty, pal. Strike up the band. Don't be shy. Sing. You're the star of the show. Well, somebody's putting the shh back in crescendo, and it isn't me. Come on now. Maybe my ears are full of salt water, but I can't hear you. All right, have it your way. But next time, I'm not letting you off the hook. Ooh, I can't stand the suspense. Don't you want to hear that played back? Just click on the musical note. You're not clicking. Click on the note to hear our fin-tapping new track. If you want to record this song differently, just click on yours truly. Don't you want to hear our marvelous marine melody? Just click on the musical note to play it back. Wowie zowie! The only thing that could make that song better would be your voice. Is it hot in here or did somebody just turn up the funk? Holy halibut! Somebody get me my dancing shoes! Woo! That track puts the ooh back in music! If you're satisfied with our swimming new tune, just click on the CD button to add it to your CD. You're not clicking. Click on the CD button to add our track to your CD. You can click on the music note if you want to hear our swinging tune one more time. If you want to record this song again, just click on yours truly. Or we could sing the movingly oceanic tune, No Bones, karaoke style. Or we could sing that waterlogged ditty, I Live on the Ocean Floor, and you could sing a solo or two. Wow! That song really ringied my dinghy. Click on the CD button to add it to your CD. Oh, this is gonna be great! Now, how should we collaborate? We could sing the movingly oceanic tune, No Bones, karaoke style. Or we could sing that waterlogged ditty, I Live on the Ocean Floor, and you could sing a solo or two. We could sing the movingly oceanic tune, No Bones, karaoke style. Or we could sing that waterlogged ditty, I Live on the Ocean Floor, and you could sing a solo or two. You're not clicking. Pick the song you want to record. Pick with a click. You can go back to the recording studio by clicking on the back arrow. All right now, you better pick with a click or I'm gonna get crabby. Ah! Hooray! I Live on the Ocean Floor. I'm ready! Hooray! No Bones! I'm ready! Alrighty, pal! Strike up the band! Heavens to Betsy! Now that's a pretty ditty! That, my friend, is more cooking than a Krabby Patty! Shiver me timbers! That song is sailorific! If you're satisfied with our swinging new tune, just click on the CD button to add it to your CD. Hey, you're not clicking. Click on the CD button to add our track to your CD. If you want to record this song again, just click on yours truly. That's me. Or we could sing the movingly oceanic tune, No Bones, karaoke style. Or we could sing that waterlogged ditty, I Live on the Ocean Floor. And you could sing a solo or two. Wow! That song rocked like a rowboat. Click on the CD button to add it to your CD.